Hey guys, Merry Christmas. This is my Christmas wall and I'll show you small hacks on how you can make your Christmas decorations more artistic and recyclable. This is an Istaraku wall. I've pinned all the Istarakus. There's a thermocol backing and I've pinned all these on the wall behind. For the gold background, what I did was just spray paint this, and once it dries, you get this gold finish on all the leaves. So this is the effect you'll get on the wall. It's really, really nice. For the tree, it's really easy. You can take one or two and then you just make them, fold them and stick and pin. You just take white paper, cut them in squares, take any plastic ball that's available, put them in, crush the paper, take gold ribbon and tie them. Make a mala with these and hang them on your Christmas tree. So make sure that you have a Christmas tree close to an electrical point because you really need the lights for the festive season.